collaboration, working with others to accomplish more than we can on our own. This virtue can often be overlooked in pursuit of personal achievement. But for Jim Truchard and Jeff Kodosky, it's the very thing they credit as the key to their own success.
We were good partners. We played roles that were complementary in a way that could be sustained over a long period of time.
Jim has a natural way of inspiring. He can say things that get me enthusiastic. In the case of National Instruments, how we can make a company that is great to work for.
I wanted to create a job I wanted. And to do that, I have to create jobs other people want too. Working in the research lab at the University of Texas, I quickly learned that Jeff had very good analytical skills and also great skills at solving hard equations. That combination with his raw talent and capability was very important to me.
I was working full-time at Applied Research Labs and going to graduate school part-time, and we decided, well, let's just moonlight after hours or on weekends to design this product and then start the company. We started out right at the beginning working in Jim's garage and my kitchen.
We saw a need that scientists and engineers would have in automating their instrumentation systems. Traditionally, prior to virtual instrumentation, instruments were packaged systems that were custom designed for specific applications.
Well, now when you could connect the instruments to a computer, there was less chance for making a mistake. The testing was more repeatable. It could be done faster.
We were creating a tool that had the power and capability to solve very hard problems.
We were aiming to assist these people with benchtop instruments, but in fact, most of them ignored us. And instead, what we got is this influx of people from all kinds of disciplines, all kinds of fields. And they looked at LabVIEW and saw a tool that would allow them to construct what they were envisioning. They were being more innovative and more creative because they had access to our tool.
Almost anything you read about has been touched by our tools, whether it's smart mobile devices, space, big physics.
NASA has used our hardware and software and testing spacesuits. We liked to say that our software was usable from kindergarten through rocket science.
For Truchard and Kodosky, it was their ability to build off each other's strengths and willingness to form a true partnership that led to their success. Their example is a testimony to the power of collaboration.